me take you back, way back, millennia ago, to the windswept seas of the South Pacific, where from the islands there came legends of the sounds, the legendary sounds, the Swords of Fatima.
Fatima performing the song Curse of the Black Feather live on KXLU, live at Timewarp Records. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Swords of Fatima. Song's called Madam Goldring. Wait, let's start again. Ladies and gentlemen, the Swords of Fatima doing the song Madam Goldring.
I'm called Tears from the Lion's Heart, and it goes to out to anybody who's lost a father.
Who's what?
Lost a father.
Oh, I know.
That's my dad last.
On a happier note.
Performing live. We're live at Timewarp Records. We're live on the radio. We got live video happening at KXLU.com. I have a question. That song was called Tears from the Lion's Heart, right?
Yep.
What do tears from a lion's heart taste like? His name is Nikki. Her name is Buko. Together, they are the Swords of Fatima. Live on the radio.
This one's called Turquoise Hill, and it's about the largest gold mine in the Gobi Desert. Yes, they are digging up the heart of the earth. The trucks hit on the the signs in their eyes. now this is all alone. Oh, good, a given thing to grab a snake by its tail.
The Swords of Fatima, performing live on the radio, KXLU, live at Timewarp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard. I forgot to tell you that the party here tonight is going to keep going all night long with more bands, Fallujah 71, Urban Development, a bunch of other bands, and Swords of Fatima are going to perform again at 9 o'clock. So if you're listening to the radio, you think, oh, I missed the show. You didn't miss the show. You're just late. Come on down. Timewarp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard. You can watch all this live at KXLU.com. Ladies and gentlemen, the Swords of Fatima. This song is called Northern Dancer. Only here on KXLU. That's
night sky.
Swords of Fatima performing live on KXLU Los Angeles. The radio show's Demolisten. My name's Fred Kiko. His name is Nikki. Her name is Buko. What's your name? Say Los Angeles. That's awesome. Marvista. The Swords of Fatima performing live on the radio, live at Timewarp Records. The song is full. Blah, blah, blah.
Vulture Mountain.
Why am I even here?
Gold mines in California.
Oh,
Swords of Fatima, performing live on the radio at KXLU, live at Timewarp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard. The party's going to happen here all night long. Swords of Fatima are going to perform again at 9 o'clock, and then a bunch of other bands, Fallujah 71 and Urban Development, a bunch of other stuff. Buko, how did you get this band together?
Almost 8 years ago. I was playing banjo, and then I wanted to play electric guitar, and I begged him, give him a CD of like six songs. And I was like, play with me. He's like, what am I going to play this?
It's too weird, man.
How did you meet that guy?
Oh, we met probably at a Wednesday night barbecue.
Oh, nice.
And I played bass with him at with Project K.
And that's true, and Greg K, shout out to Greg K.
Greg K, shout out to Greg K. The Swords of Fatima performing live on the radio, live at Time Warp Records. I don't know, I kind of lost my place in your set list.
Forbidden, I really don't want to do that. The last song
was King Cobra.
That song was King Cobra. Now we're going to do a song called
Forbidden Exotic Tree.
That sounds dirty. The Swords of Fatima live on the radio, live at Time Warp Records. The Swords of Fatima, performing live on the radio, KXLU, Demolisten, live at Time Warp Records. I'm going to take this opportunity, since you're changing your hat, to thank everybody. It takes an army of people to put these shows on, so let's thank everybody. extra large sound crew today because we're doing some learning and some training. So the sound crew, Matthew and Sonia and Jared and Stefan. Our video crew, Pablo and Walter and Tony. The Timewarp Records crew, Shane and Insect Surfer Dave and Tommy and Little Tony. The puppet show with Sarah and Walter. And then the KXLU kids, we got to thank Kieran for bringing the banner and all the free crap we got to give away. And Stewie for manning the radio station. If it wasn't for Stewie, this show would not be happening. So Stewie's up at the radio station right now. Thank you so much to Stewie and to Anna for helping me find Stewie. So there you go. The Swords of Fatima performing live on KXLU Live at Time Warp Records. This song's Phoenix and Tessa. The Swords of Fatima. We got little kids dancing here now. Now you know it's a party. The Swords of Fatima performing live on the radio. It's on KXLU, 88.9 FM. It's a radio station. You're listening to it. The radio show is called Demolisten, and we have little kids breakdancing here. We are broadcasting live from Time Warp Records. Beautiful downtown Mar Vista, 12204 Venice Boulevard. You're welcome to come down to the show. This party's going to happen all night long. Swords of Fatima are going to play again at 9 o'clock. Get used to it. I don't know what that means. Ladies and gentlemen, the Swords of Fatima. This song's Chase of the Tiger. You get chased by tigers a lot in Los Angeles? In your dreams.
Oh, yeah.
Do they ever catch you?
No, I always end up hiding.
You don't
or
want
snakes.
Them to catch you?
Snakes
and tigers.
I have long stories, but anyone has to hear about my dreams.
The Swords
really
of
Fatima. About alien zombies.
No, we're not even going to touch
The Swords of Fatima, live on the radio, live at Timewarp Records.
Thank you.
live at Timewarp Records. Is this on? What was that song?
That was Mo Rock O.
Who's Mo?
Rock O.
Like more?
More Rock O.
Yeah. The Swords of Fatima. Hey, I have a question. How what happened to your hair?
Haven't been able to make it wear off yet.
The Swords of Fatima performing live on KXLU Radio, live at Time Warp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard. The show's going to happen all night long. Swords of Fatima are going to play again at 9 o'clock, so if you thought you were going to miss it, you're just late. You could still show up. All right. Okay, you're going to do a song called Sailing to the Sun, right? That's not a good idea. Sailing to the Sun? Don't you read the book about Icarus?
Yeah, there's two boats on a big pyramid. And they
how are you going to sail to the sun?
To Ra.
No, how are you going to sail to the sun?
I have to wait until I'm dead.
Oh, I see. Explain this.
In a pyramid.
Explain this to me.
Photovoltaic sails, I think.
With the aliens. They're going to take me with their UFOs.
Are we done with this?
Performing live on KXLU, live at Time Warp Records. Uh-oh.
What's
going on? She has something in her bag.
The new Giorgio Valentino and the Dove album came directly from Belgium. I'm giving it to you.
Oh.
To play it on his next album.
You know, I only play demos.
That's dumb.
I'm going to listen to this at home, and then I'm going to donate it to the radio station. Because
yeah.
If I keep it, only I get to listen to it. If I give it to the radio station, then everybody gets to hear it.
Well, I have another one to give to you if you want.
Oh, now I see how it is.
And this is
what is this again?
Giorgio the Valentino the Dove.
Ice Princess never gets mentioned.
Oh, sorry. Giorgio the Dove Valentino. Don't kill me.
That's it.
Giorgio Moroder?
Huh?
Is this a Giorgio Moroder's?
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
This is the new Havilah Lemmy album on clear vinyl, but you have to order it. I'm just giving a shout out to my few of my friends. Anyone else you want to shout out to?
Are you using KXLU as a tool? You're using KXLU as a tool.
I know, I'm all my family in the Philippines.
The Swords of Fatima performing live on Demolisten. Live on KXLU.
My grandmother's watching right now. Hopefully.
Live at Timewarp Records. Your grandma's watching and from Philippines?
The Philippines?
Really?
I hope so.
That's awesome. Lola. That's the magic of radio.
Lola's in France. Hi, Lola. Oh, hi, Lola. Lola in France. All of her friends in France. All
right. The Swords of Fatima. This song.
It's called The Mirage of the Golden Temple.
Your songs are really weird. And
so, Blazing Towards the Golden Mirage is our last album. And Mirage, the Golden Temple, we finally get to.
You think that's going to phase us? Great.
I think that one's weird. Our new album's called Himalayan Freakout. Yeah.
And that ain't even written yet.
Oh, yeah, no.
Mirage. Are you tuned?
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah, she's all smart.
I was laughing. I'm very professional. As I stare into the sun, it swallows my sky. I roll through the sand, the sun beats down on me. Worried this is a fantasy, the golden temple in front of me. I dream of water as if it slashes in my tongue, quenching me. Dream of food dancing in my mouth deliciously. Dream and long world embrace on me. Dream and long him daunting me. I dream of whiskey as it touches in my tongue, reverse. In my mouth exquisitely. Thank you. golden temple, mirage of the golden temple. That's his reindeer impression.
The Swords of Fatima. The Swords of Fatima. Performing live on KXLU, live on Demolisten, live at Timewarp Records, live in Mar Vista. We still have like 7 minutes left if you want to play more. It's totally up to you. Or I could play more crappy demos.
More crappy demos.
KXLU Los Angeles, 88.9 FM, KXLU.com, Time Warp Records, The Swords of Fatima, performing live.
I don't know why they're not going to try this.
Okay, we're just going to play a teaser song that we just wrote for our new album, Himalayan Freakout.
It's a Himalayan Freakout!
This one's called, it's all about being, we finally make it to the Mirage, the Golden Temple Oasis, and blazing towards the Golden Mirage album. I like picking the really longest names, so this is our shortest name ever.
Did you do a lot of acid in the hippie days?
Hey, Repo Man, I know where that was.
I still do acid, dude. Right. This one's called Donne Moi Trop Champagne, which means Nikki, you've named it.
Give me too much champagne. Not just a lot, but way too much.
Fatima, performing live on KXLU, 88.9 FM, Los Angeles. Demo Listen's the name of the radio show. You're listening to it.
Thank you, Fred, for having
me. My name is Fred Kiko.
And everyone at Time Warp.
Thank you to Buko.
You guys
Nikki.
Yeah.
Thanks to Time Warp and my wonderful crew. Okay,